One of the reasons why dentists are not using Robodem is that they are unsure of the ideal Robodem setup. I know it can get confusing to see so many options on the market, and you can end up spending more money that you need to while still having unused items. It's quite easy to have unsuccessful and disappointing attempts while performing the isolation protocol if you are using, let's say, the wrong sheet or the wrong clamps. In the Robodem Master Online course, I'm presenting a simple and efficient setup to perform a practical and fast workflow. All the components are explained in the smallest detail with all the tips and tricks, and you will see them in action in live cases in all possible scenarios during the entire course. Click the link and see you online.